What's up, world? Chris Stabs 8420 here, the YouTube channel for weed lovers and cannabis patients alike. I'd just like to state that I make these people for the ages of 19 years of older, unless you hold a valid license to access cannabis otherwise. So, today is May the 23rd. I'll have my order of Shatter concentrates tomorrow. We got some Death Bubba. We got some more Tom Ford's Pink, and hopefully we got some butter or some more live resin too. So we'll see. Today I'm just gonna do, I don't know what I got. I gotta do an order review to show you guys like what I got in my last flower order, but I don't know if I got all the strains here to show you. So I think I'll just go into my cookie jar and get a strain that I got all these strains to review. So we'll just do a strain review today. I think we should do... we got some White Mamba. Zombie Kush. Black Widow. Ace of Spades. God love my little buddy. There it is. Black Cherry Rocket. That's what we're going to review. So this is what I got left to review so far. I got Hindu Kush, Black Tuna, Nukin, Pink Kush, and Mini Cookies to review from my last order. Plus, I got to do an order review. So I'll get that. Later today, I'll show you what I got here from the order. And then I'll show you, like, make a part two and show you the kinds later. But so we still got some Green Farms Jet Fuel to review. Well, I'll do it like this. We got Ace of Spades to review. We got Black Widow to review. Zombie Kush and White Mamba to review. Then we got Green Farms Purple Voodoo. Green Farms Jet Fuel and OG Kush. So those are some reviews. Oh, and we got Lottie Dottie. That's like a weed. I don't know if that's a Snoop strain or not. But the best thing about not using my iPhone yet, my other iPhone has Leafly on it. So right quick, we'll grab it. So we'll check her out. This is my go-to app. This is what that looks like. It's called Leafly. It's like a Google for weed. All in a day. All in a day. I did it all in a day. All in a day. Black Cherry Rocket. Black Cherry Soda, but Black Cherry. Black Cherry Soda. Or no, Black Cherry Rocket. Sorry. Black cherry soda is the only thing I can find close. Oh no, it's a potent strain. I can't find it. It's one of them strains that's new. It probably hasn't hit Leafly yet. I gotta get on to a States one or get on to one that's better than Leafly, because it's like, sometimes there's like almost 3,000 to 4,000 strains on Leafly, and like all kinds of times it's like you can't find it, right? So I don't have a clue what parents of this strain are, but we do these reviews in four categories: looks, smell, taste, high slash effect. I did it all in the day. I did it all in the day. All in the day. I did it all in the day. Sucks that I can't flip like I used to be able to. Go from fucking front camera to back camera. I can't do that no more. You can't. Do you want to fight Narga? Dad. You can't.
No.
You think you know everything.
Looking at myself to get a
picture. Yeah, sure.
Is that what you're talking
about? Just drop it, please, or I'm gonna freak. I'm trying to do a video and you're telling me I can do this. No. Just leave me alone. It's not letting me take a good picture. I'm trying to show you the crystal on the dope. I don't get it, man. Yeah. I don't know, man. Purple cherry, black cherry rockets. Look, I'd like to be able to show you better because it's a definite 10 out of 10. It's so covered in trichomes. I'm going to have to Google how to... I'm going to have to get geared up with the next my next order. I'm going to just have to order a little less or something and get something figured out because this is bullshit. I got an iPhone, I got this, I got that, and I can't flip around. Fuck that, I'm getting an iPad, and I'm just gonna have it set up so it's like over there, so I can't see myself, or have somebody filming it for me, or have a tripod, so I can then go over and zoom in. Anyways, let me do my review. So, for luck, we're going to give it a 10. For all you youngies, this is Method Man from Wu-Tang. Smell. Aw, dank. Skunk. Earth, pungent. Oh, it smells good. I gotta give it a 9. 100%. 10 on looks, 9 on smell. Oh, it's dank. Beautiful smell. Fight for life and take a ride. But if you're built for the shit, then you might survive. When you wake up on that other side, yeah, five to life. First BHO extract, Chris Tabs H420 this week. Gonna make Shatta. Oh, butane honey oil, anyways. That's fine, but if you built for the shit, then you might survive. When you wake up on the other side, yeah, five and five. It's gonna be. I will. Man, I'm making a video. I know about the stickers. You think the best? I know that. I want stickers, hats, and t-shirts, and little posters and business cards. Running everything west, southern Mississippi. Unseen, pulling strings with my pinky ring. We got your woman pucker up before we fuck her up. Guppies get hot, nigga, we want my port full, bam. You know what I like so cool about these skunk papers? They say, this is the first thing you pull out. What's it say? Start the sheet. Please remove. But then when you got like 6 or 8 or 10 left, there's another one of these that says you're running low. That's so cool. Skunk are my favorite. I'm gonna buy a shitload next time. Saying that I'm now glass. It's how much time I got left on this planet. Some motherfuckers gotta die. You motherfucker ready to tear shit up and never let up. Check this shit out. Cool, huh? Fuck, 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 and plant my seeds. The lunatic, psycho, motherfucker, Easy E. Actually, I'm just gonna see if I can get a cookies card laminated and use that or something. Niggas from the east side, rob the night. 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 I need to get this bag going. I got one somewhere, but I can't remember where I put it. I dump so much weed every day in my ashtray. If you counted all the weed in the run of a week I dumped in my ashtray or threw in the garbage, probably at least 4 or 5 grams. That's nuts. But like when I do this strain review, I don't want that 0.1.5, 0.2 of God knows what weed it is in with this joint. Because then it's going to fuck up the flavor, right? So I usually just dump that right in my ashtray, but I'm not going to do that no more. Now, if you're a filter guy, I hate to take money away from all the head shops, but if you smoke cigarettes or if you got family members that smoke, right? Honestly, straight up, they're the exact same material, or they're the exact same material is pretty fucking close to when you buy paper, when you buy filters. Little packs and filters, they're the exact same materials what come in the cigarettes. So when you can get them for free, why buy them? But I'm just telling you. People asked me the other day what a turkey bag has to do with weed. I couldn't believe they didn't know what that meant. It's a bag of weed the size of a turkey. They thought there were these turkey bags that are perfect for weed or something. Know what that is? Count money. I gotta get my clones on the go. It's springtime. Gonna buy my Khalifa's Kush seeds and stuff for my grow license when I get my license renewed here soon. I got a spot to grow, buy my grow tent, need my Khalifa's Kush seeds, cherry pie, Girl Scout, Baba Kush. I want you to keep Dutch seeds on there. I still don't know if I want to do that. Oh, gotta hurry up. My battery. Taste. Very skunky. Very earthy and dank. There's no cherry taste, there's no really, it's like a danker strain. So it's not a fruity tasting strain. Look, we're gonna give it, for look you couldn't tell, but the look definitely deserved a 10. The smell was a 9. Good smoke in my lungs, drunk bitch, don't kiss me, fresh face, still sticky, but it burned bright. Ash check, gray, 100% Chris Dad brew. It's weird, cause I'm getting, I can feel it behind my eyes already, and look. So, 10 on look, 9 on smell, taste, 10, tastes wicked. Kind of light body when you inhale, so you can think you take a lot, but then when you exhale, it's because you'll just take mild little puffs so that you know like how much you can handle the coughing. Think about bitch passing out in the greenhouse, take a hit, lights out at the hash bar, eyes open, what you asked for. This shuts off, guys. I'm gonna rate. I got 10 on look, 9 on smell, 10 on taste, and high in effect. We're gonna give it. And if I don't get a chance to rate it overall, I'm sorry, but I'd say as of right now, it's looking like a 9 out of 10. But I'll then try to finish this. But if we do cut off, because my phone's getting dead, then it's like a 9 out of 10. But we'll finish it and see if we change our mind, if it lets me. what's going on. Me burning with these seven, put me on in the way. Breaking cookies on the tray. Glass tips, raw papers when I twist. You ain't fucking with my J. Shit, it's just another J. Turn to a good night, and it's good night for you right away. I should get, if I can get a $30 case and get a glass screen protector that will fit in it, sweet, but then I might as well just buy the OtterBox for $50. But I'd rather have the $30 case with the glass screen. It pretty much fits right over it. It's a protector, but it's glass. So if you drop your phone and it shatters, that glass screen protector shatters. But if I can get that to fit on, and then the $30 OtterBox, but they're not OtterBox, they're like the one my dad got. It's like a no-name OtterBox. They're waterproof and stuff. If that fits on first, it would be like $50. Or pay $50 for the OtterBox. But it's got no, like, real good screen protector. It does, but this is like plastic there, and it's made so when it hits on the outside, don't hit the screen. But just on the chance that it hits something hard like that, I'd like to have a glass screen protector on one. I'd rather have that and a $30 OtterBox, which would be the same price as a $50 OtterBox. We'll have to see. Cookie symbol tattoo. I was gonna get diamond concentrate. I'm getting the cookie symbol. Then I'm getting the cookie's word written out. And then I'm getting on, like, say, one leg the cookie symbol. The other leg, I'm gonna get the little airplane from Taylor Gang or something. And then I'm gonna get a Be Real TV symbol, a Wiz Khalifa's name, how he writes it, tattoo, instead of diamond and all that other stupid shit. I wouldn't even get a zigzag tattoo no more. If I was gonna get a tattoo about papers, I would either get raw or the Skunk brand, but I think I'd get the raw. Hella faded. Yeah, definitely. I think I'll put a 9.5 out of 10 there. Yeah. After not even waiting, but just only getting halfway through the joint, I could put it out. Like Black Cherry Rocket or whatever the fuck it's called. Wow. I still say though that purple mystic, purple, it's, they don't even know it's Northern Lights, an Afghani, and some other unknown strain like a Bubba or something mixed with purple Kush. It had so much fucking flavor to the taste, like it was crazy. It's one of the fucking most flavorfulest weed I reviewed. I'm just gonna get a, what I'm gonna do is, now that I got a new phone, I'm gonna try to find a stand for phones and iPads, cause that way I don't need nobody else. I can just get the stand up, then I can go over, zoom in on the bud, and it would show you it good, and then I can zoom back.